government over $100 billion a year. You got to understand that. Texas alone with the illegals is $1 billion a year for that state. We cannot afford it. We have to do something about this. 30% of our prison population is illegals. Why are we locking them up and giving them 3 squares a day? They're living better in a jail in their own country. I say ship them back. Let their country take care of them. The health care that Obama's trying to pass is a disaster. We can solve our problem with the health care. First of all, it's called competition. That would bring the cost down. Do we have some fraud in it? Yes, we have some fraud with the doctors, the prescription, the pharmacists. We have them problems, but we can work it out. The government has never worked out anything. Name me one thing that the government's taken over and made it more efficient and profit. Nothing, because profit to them is raising your taxes. They have no clue. So we have to get them out. We have to clean house. Anybody got any questions? I'll be more than asking you. All right. First of all, if he passes this health plan, he's going to have to understand something. Amnesty is in the background. Now you're talking 20 to 30 million illegals that will have amnesty, that we have no clue on what their background is. That's a smack in the face that the people that are waiting in this line up to 10 to 20 years. They played by the rules, learned our language and our culture, and we're holding them back. Why? If it's some drug dealers, I'm sorry if you got a problem in Mexico. Back here and fix what's broke. Our government has one responsibility. That's to guard our language, protect our borders, and speak English here. You got to respect our language over here. These people come here, they don't want to assimilate. All they want to do is drain us. They got their hands out. Our forefathers came here, we had something to offer. We made the country great. Obama is the wrong man in that office here. He's actually an empty suit. I believe he's a communist. I believe he should be impeached. Here's a man that went on the border and talked to illegals, trying to tell them that there is no difference from them walking over from Mexico or any other country coming in through the south of Mexico with the people that play by the rules. This man's breaking one of our own laws. That's why I said he should be impeached. He has no respect. That was the cue. He has no respect for this country. Our military, I don't know how you can stand behind this man when you know he hates you. He loves every country that hates and wants to destroy us. Our country and our friends, he goes against. So I just say to make it short, get him out. We got to clean. The Republicans were elected to go in and get rid of the health plan. Joan Bonehead Boehner, he did nothing. We didn't send you there to compromise and negotiate. We sent you there to stop health.